to carry on. Turn 2 to 20 pass, that's what we're doing. Alright, now we'll have to make it past some. Yeah.
It's Abby, shit. Is she alone? Open the gate.
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fog.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up.
Alright.
See if anyone's got what you need.
Is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay. Thanks.
Alright, so this is before she dies.
What you got there?
Splints. Tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks.
You shot Dan?
Those lucky scars of my nurse.
Fucking traitor.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby.
Did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
What the fuck is wrong?
So look around. Another coin. Missouri. Going inside. Someone to talk to there. Doggy to pet here.
Oh, hey, bear. They got you all the way out here? There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
She told me they're inside. I can't climb that, apparently. Wait. Okay. to this lady.
Still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Oh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah. We're out of hall.
Go.
I need some medical supplies. Can you put me on some?
Abby. Checked in with Isaac. She back at the farm.
Stop.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday.
Damn it.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
No. I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Do they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
Guess we're going down.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
All right.
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here.
God damn dogs.
Fine.
Blue, lie down.
So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that army? Hold up.
Lie down.
All clear. Right. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? I feel so bad for Mel.
Washington.
Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Boss fight.
Okay.
So I'll look down here, make sure there's nothing. Maybe. Maybe. God, Blue, it's like you're out of breath. It's like you've been running a marathon, mate. What have we got ourselves into, guys?
Okay. Surgery.
Jake, I don't think I'm going to make it home. I'd give anything to be with you and Susie right now. I'm hiding with a few of my colleagues. The door barricaded and those things are on the other side. Things are way worse than we thought. I'm pretty sure no one is coming for us, at least not in time to save us. I hope that one day this note will get to you. I hope you and Susie will remember me. I love you both so much. Scott. Say that, we've not made it downstairs yet. Everybody's dead down here. Blue! Stop it. I'm last of my squad. Everyone else that came down here with me is dead. We secured most of the doors, but some were out of reach due to the overwhelming force of the infected patients. We didn't anticipate this kind of resistance. I thought they were sick and weak. I didn't think I'd see them rip my men apart. I have several bites on my arm and leg. I'm gonna take a few more of these fuckers out until I get to my last few bullets. Then I'll go join my squad. If you find this, know that you will need to send more soldiers to fully secure this area, although hopefully you blew up this building to Kingdom Come and you weren't dumb enough to try and contain this thing. Good luck, assholes.
You fought the good fight.
Both. Wait, this this is the way we drop down, so let's go in here real quick. Nice, we'll grab this. We'll grab bullets. Read this fucking thing. 20 past, I think. Are they really going back in there today? Every time only half squad returns, we lost the lab. It's time to call it. Also, sorry for passing notes like we're in high school. I just don't trust these soldiers listening in. I have no idea what's going on. Why don't they get us out of here? They keep saying evac is going to happen as soon as they make sure the building can be contained. I mean, that are they saying or hearing what's going on down there? We've lost it. I think it's not about containment. I think it's about protecting the data of the research. We need to get out of here. Our friends might still be alive down there. You've seen what those things can do. No one could have survived it. Not for this long. It sucks, but they're dead. What are you suggesting? I see Scott fighting with the soldiers. He's more than fed up. We get him and look for a way out. Let's give it one more day so see what the new soldiers can do. One day then we act. Thanks. Nice. Flamethrower bullets. Maybe it wasn't. Going in. Just a little bit. Stop. All right, come on. It's fine when we need to get the fuck out of here. But you're gonna have to kill some shit first, I think. Some real shit. Not because I think that's the way we're meant to go. What the fuck was that? I don't know. Let's not go in there and find out, though. To whom it may concern, you cannot treat us like this. I understand that many people are sick, but getting shoved in here, separated from my wife, is unacceptable. I've been sitting here for over 3 hours without an update. The doctor put some ointment on my bite mark and vanished. This thing hurts and seems to be getting worse. Please deliver this note to your superior immediately. Don Carter.
What the fuck did I walk into?
You've walked into some shit. Guess we're going to the zombies, the infected. This fucking thing sounds awful. We're gonna have to fight that fucker. Hondo P. Shiv it. I need to make some shivs. Steven, I can't keep doing this. I know I'm just supposed to run the tests and log the data, but I can't handle this much pain. I escorted some soldiers to the trauma. I wasn't supposed to go in there. I've seen what the patients turn into. Every single adult and child that is brought in here with a bite or scratch is going to lose their mind and we keep lying to them. I asked to go home and I was told I need to keep going. Some bullshit about national security. They offered me an office to get some sleep if you want to. Steven, you need to get me out of this. I'm going to have a mental breakdown.
Sounds like they're still crawling around in there.
They are. We're gonna get fucking power on and unleash hell on us. That's what we're gonna do. Add burst fire to this. wrong button. No, I don't want a scope actually. We need a scope, but I don't know if we should add a scope. Not yet. So that's stability. It's gonna have to do. Is that all you had to do? Yeah? Great. Great.
These medical supplies.
We'll keep it out for now. Big fucking problem soon. The medical supplies are gonna be in that fucking room with the douchebag that Growl does.
Be an ambulance in the garage.
Let's use this. Grab this. Wait. Fuck. Garage is that way. Really? Oh no, that's just the generator, isn't it? Yeah, alright. We're gonna have to fight some fucking big ass shit that we're probably not seeing already. Because that is what it's coming to, right? Been in here, right?
Jesus.
Holy fuck. Not going through that, is she?
The fuck did this?
Oh, that thing's got out. Be right back. It's 4 a.m, my dog's barking outside. Yep. That ambulance is probably what we need, right?